sharks! Whoa!
Okay, this can't be good.
Yeah!
I'm not sure what ride this is. Oh no, we're going down.
This is so fun.
This can't be okay. I feel so dotty and comic-y.
Like I'm 2D.
I know. I don't feel two-dimensional, but we're in a comic book. This is awesome.
We must save the people.
Yahoo! Oh, look at Mom's painting. Hey, Harrison. I've always wanted to do this. What if we looked like Calvin and Hobbes? Ooh, that looks sick.
Wow.
Look at my spit. Ooh, that looks so cool. And that's all we have for you today, folks.
I'm
Harrison.
Whoa.
Oh, this is creepy. I feel like, oh my gosh.
Move out of the way. Whoa. I'm still here.
Oh gosh.
Wait, I want to kiss myself.
The other way. Turn the other direction to kiss yourself. Look at my clone.
Wait, I'm a two-headed monster.
Whoa. Watch this. Watch. See that? That is so cool. Look. That's just my... Wait, move. I'm going to be headless. And, folks, watch the amazing Ben become headless. Guys.
I want to become headless.
Harrison's disappearing.
I'm headless.
Whoa. Whoa, look at this. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can make my hand disappear.
Weird.
Wait,
I can breathe. Weird.
Try to grab a fish.
You're grabbing my head. This is so weird. Oh my gosh. Whoa! Okay, this is just... How can we... It's like a dream. No, this isn't anything like a dream. It's like, it looks so real.
I can do a close-up of my tongue.
I can't breathe anymore. Dude, I can't breathe.
Then breathe.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Weird. We're behind an x-ray platform.
Not x-ray, but everything is glowing. Open your mouth. What? Oh, I've got white hair. Sweet. Whoa.
Look at your spit.
Spit's black.
Look at your eyes. So weird.
I know. Where are we? I feel like we're on an alien ship. Oh, gosh. No! Aliens are attacking!
This is just like a dream.
I know, it's just like a dream. Weird. I feel like we're on wrapping paper. Like we're in another dimension.
My face is disappearing.
I know, I feel like I'm in another dimension. This is weird. This is really weird.
My eye! It's gone.
Uh-oh, this dimension will completely disappear us. Oh no. No. No!
Bye.
Oh, wow!
We're skydiving.
Wow-wee!
Whoa!
Wait a second, I can see some of the rest of the background. This is weird.
There's a wall.
I know.
I'm going down fast.
Woo! Me too. I'm about to hit the... Okay, ready? Okay. What I'm trying to do is send myself into different portals. There are all these different worlds, and it's going to be awesome. So just listen to me while I go into the portals. You ready? Okay, 1 second. Oh, gosh. Ugh. I'm in the portal right now. I hope I'm going to somewhere like a sepia color, you know, kind of like when they take those old photos, not quite black and white, but go weird. Awesome. I'm in the sepia. It's cool. It just changes everything. Everything's sepia. This is awesome. I feel like I've been trapped in a photo.
I need an adjective. 2 adjectives.
Oh, that's
3 adjectives.
3 adjectives?
4 adjectives.
4 adjectives?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Slimy.
Slimy. Next.
Green.
Next.
Clara, can you believe it? You're doing it in sepia. Sepia. Wait, no. Not sepia. How about rough?
Okay, next.
And last, green.
No, this is the last.
Green.
And then 2 more.
What?
I said 4 adjectives.
I gave you 4!
You gave me 2. Shiny. You gave me shiny and green.
Whatever. Whatever. I'm just going to ignore you. I'm going into a different portal. See ya!
I'm riding a roller coaster! I'm so happy! Wow! Help me, people! This is the best roller coaster ever! No hands! You should really try this! It's awesome! This is the best roller coaster! I mean, I'm serious! You've got to try this roller coaster! Yeah! Put your hands up and you're gonna have the most fun ever! I'm not even on here with a parent! This is the best ever! Okay, I think I gotta stop that. I know what we're doing. But it's great! See ya! Bye. Bye! I said. Hi guys, I'm just kind of basically on this roller coaster. It's not the best roller coaster ever, but it's okay. It seems like it's going like super fast, but I mean, it's not that fast actually. If you ride it, it's pretty good. I'm not even on here with a grown up. Ben, stop baking. I mean, it's so fun to like fall off, and you should really try it. He forgot his head.
I mean, we're going to be all right.
I don't think
we
are.
We're not going to be all right.
Out of the way, I'm squished.
This is totally awesome. It's such a quiet coaster.
Yeah. It's such a quiet coaster. We're going to be all right.
We're going to
not be all right.
Catch me, brother.
Catch me, bro.
Pull back.
This is
you better
cool.
Hold on.
And we're not even on here with a grown-up.
It's so quiet. That's weird.
Gosh. I'm sad. My fingers hurt. It hurt very bad. Will anybody kiss it? Please. Bloody, why do
No.
Okay. I'll kiss it. Sad. Sad. Bye bye. Everything isn't always normal. You wanna get everything right, don't you? That's how some people feel. I feel like I'm just not the right type. I can't stay like this. Will anybody help me fix it? Not anybody anymore. I wanna get my revenge some more. Oh, today is the day. I need my revenge. Yes, it is. Let me have my revenge. Today is the day. I will do what I need to. What I need to. Today is the day. I will do what I need to. What I need to. Yes, it is. I gotta get to that beep, 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 beep. I'm not so happy about this. But today is the day. I'll do what I need to. When I do what I need to. When I need to.
This is the day.
I will do what I need to. When I need to. This is the day. I will do what I need to. When I need to. That's it. You got me there. Yeah. Land where my father died, land of the pilgrim tried. When where my father died, it couldn't get better. Land of... Oh, gosh, I messed up. Hey, guys, I'm just kind of resting. I'm just here to talk to you. My brother's playing his DS. His DS is black. Can you say hello, Ben?
Hey, what's up, peeps?
See, he was just... So, anyway, what do you guys like to do? Play games! Okay, play games. We can't play games if... Not to, but we have some cool games. It's almost time for dinner.
Time for dinner, kids.
That was my mom. I think it's time for dinner. Sorry. Bye. Hey, dudes. This is the show about my brother. Of course, my brother is playing his video game, and he's not gonna be in this show. I know it's kind of weird, but I'm gonna tell you all about my brother. One thing about him, well, he might want to sit back and relax. One thing about him is kind of, he always picks his nose. That's the weirdest thing. The other thing about him is that he kind of eats them too, which is really gross. And my brother, he always tries to be cool, like, hey dudes, how you doing? Hey. But it's not cool at all. You know, if you ever had a brother, they're really annoying. I have two. Well, actually, one. One brother and one stepbrother. Well, this is the show about brothers, not just my brother. Like, brothers. So, my stepbrother, let me tell you a little bit about him. My stepbrother, he's pretty nice, Yeah, he's always trying to be funny. I've told him a million times. His name is Harrison. Harrison, you're not being funny. And then my other brother's name is Ben. I forgot to mention that. Well, anyway, Harrison likes magic tricks. And, it's on. I think I have to leave it now. Thanks for watching me. Bye.
Oh, what? Help me. Help. Help. You gotta help me. I'm falling away. I'm going into the next part. Time and then I'm blaming for sure.
I'm okay. I'm in pop art. There's four of me. That's the way. Oh, I like it. Oh, weird. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Oh, those cats were fast as lightning. Whoa. Look at... This is totally... Ooh, I look sick and wrong.
Ah. Hey, Ben, I have my story. Do you want to hear it?
Okay, 1 second. No. Awesome. Today we're going to Lita's house. Today is... Mom, what day is it?
Saturday.
18th?
No, it's the 14th.
Okay, today's the 14th. We're going to leave Beth's house. We just got finished packing some of our clothes. And, oh yeah, I started a blog. That's all I really know. We're going to do so many fun things in El Paso. We're probably going to White Sands. It's going to be awesome.
Oh, then tell them what White Sand looks like.
Oh yeah, White Sand
looks exactly. And tell them what you do at White Sands.
Well, sometimes there's snow and White Sands. We went there over winter break, and then we slid down on the snow, and it was surprisingly pretty steep. And if you go like way in there, they have a bunch of hills, and even if there isn't snow, you can slide on the sand, which is cool. And wait. Are we going to see Carmen and Warhead?
We're going to sister. Hello. My mom. We were raising donations for Walk for Diabetes. I raised $300. If you get $300, you get an iPod.
Yeah. Wait. Let's continue this somewhere more interesting. Okay. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay, right now I may look completely normal, but I feel like aliens are in my presence. Oh my gosh, just run right on there. It's ready to attack!
saw my last images.
That's right. Watch this. This looks kind of gross. I have an identical twin. Watch this.
Man, I want to make my identical twin. Let me go get my identical
twin. Watch this. I can kiss him.
Then. It didn't look like you.
Okay, well, anyway. Whatever you want to call it, are going to El Paso.
Well, grandmother lives here. We call her Lita.
Clara just raised $357.
$337.
Clara just raised $337.
That's me.
For her school, and it is called Walk for Diabetes.
Her school is called Walk for Diabetes?
No, the school is Lakewood. She did a fundraiser called Walk for Diabetes.
He could have joined, but he didn't.
I know you're hearing these voices, but she's right here.
Hello, I'm his sister. I might look kind of weird, because I have an identical twin, and I'm like stuck together with her. Hey, stop! And then we heal inside of each other, but... I want to see something weird. Wait 1 second.
So anyway, we have these friends. We know these people. We know these people named Jorge and Carmen. And then there are friends in El Paso. So they're probably coming over to our house. And that's all we have to say for now. Good.
Alright, as you can see, your pencil. I don't know what I'm doing.
It's like
on stripes. And, bum and shirts with this is about my diabetes.
Well, this all started on
one Sunday evening when I went to the store. I went back home. I'm just gonna start this video. I don't know how long. Hi, Clara. I have a red eye.
I've been abducted by aliens. They're getting closer. They're burping aliens! Oh gosh. No, there's one right there. There's one right! Jeez!
Hi, I'm just a little girl. And, that was my stinky brother's friend. that putting his foot out. Well, I'm just here to talk to you about diabetes.
I'm burping.
Diabetes, they might be in the back. Diabetes is type 1 and type 2. I learned this in my school. I was raising money for the Diabetes Association. I raised 337. I get up to an iPod. Well, anyway, diabetes, your pancreas looks like this if you have type 2 for the 2. I don't know why it looks like that. And if you have type 1, it looks like this. With type 1, you don't try to get it. You just have it. With type 2, it means you eat a little bit too much junk food. There's no cure for diabetes yet, but hopefully there will be. But there's still medicine. So if you don't take your medicine or don't check your blood pressure, then you could use your eyesight or faith. Bye.
This is like the X-ray vision world.
But I have really white teeth. Look at them.
Ashley Benny has black teeth. And also, I have weird eyes.
Hey, look at my gum.
Look what I can do.
This is my video.
Look what I can do.
This is my video.
Sorry.
Yes, this is the underworld of X-rays. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Aliens!
No! No! No, it's because we can take
pictures of this. Hi everybody. This is like a special thing called
The Blast Off!
See ya. I'm not sure where I am, but I have a bunch of dots. Looks like I've been sketched.
Not colored pencil. I'm in a comic book.
Awesome.
I wish it had, like, if it could capture every word I said, like, pow! Gulp! Bam! You know what I mean?
Yeah, I did.
But I kind of like this thing. Woo! Comic book. I'm gonna be famous.
Sorry.
More aliens! Aliens attack! Any second now, I'm gonna go forward and die. At first, I didn't see anything wrong with this portal, but everything's so bulgy. I feel normal. I'm going into another portal. Okay, awkward. I feel like I'm on wrapping paper. This can be good. I'm not on wrapping paper. It's some odd portal. Ew, what are these colored dots?
Okay.
Hey, dudes. This is a string, and I'm gonna make a knot, and it's gonna be the disappearing knot. So, 1 second, let me make it. You have a knot, right?
This is what you'll be seeing in the next scene.
You have a simple knot.
One thing with lots of things.
And we gotta do. Is go like that, like that, and I, ta-da! Nowhere could be the knot. Where did the knot go? Here is another trick. If you want to make the pretzel, you go like this, make a simple bunny ear. Put this loop through here.
I don't know.
And like that, and like
this?
Yeah,
I call this the heart. I mean, I call this the heart, yeah. Heart or the pretzel, whatever you want to call it. But there you got it. The other string. Okay.
And now it's my turn, Clara. Now it's my turn.
Hi, my name's Bob.
Well,
And a freak.
Somebody's going to make a video in another second. I'm sorry, I think I'm going to have to leave you.
And you'll see this in the next scene.
See ya!
Right here! This? I'm going to tie a knot without really tying a knot.
I'm ready.
Okay, first, cross around like this.
Wait, you guys didn't watch my video.
Hi, as you know, from Pinterest, my eye is red. In the last video, I think at the very, 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 very end, I said my eye is red. And Ben, and that's Ben making a Darth Vader sound. Okay, back to business. That was some technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties will be happening in a second.
Thank you. Here's a pencil. Not anymore.
Make technical.
Technical difficulties. Sorry, we have to stop this.
There's nothing cool about this moment. I don't like it. I mean, there's nothing cool about it. There needs to be something cool about it. Nothing's really happening. Come on, make something happen. Dance or something. What kind of dance is that?
That is a bump.
Do you even know how to work that thing?
Hey, there's no fun going on right now. We need to have fun.
Fun.
Hey, look what my lips are doing. See, this is fun.
Where's my head? Here's my head. It doubled.
Wait, pretend to kiss yourself.
Am I there yet? Am I there yet?
Kissing
before
face?
more
kissy face
back. Wait, there
almost kissy face. Tilt your head back.
That's and good.
Just stay like that.
Hey, look at my teeth. I have a lot of teeth. See?
Wait. I want to try. You can see your clone now. Watch. What I can do. Womp womp
womp. I'm gonna pop your balloon.
Watch this.
I can look
normal.
Where? Here's the camcorder. It's a camcorder. Like, if you like camcorders.
No. Dude, look at this. I can look like this. I can look normal. And Milo, your hand will go over my face and my heads will disappear. Ha 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 ha! Yeah!
It's the mirror, dude. Look. If it's not when we happen, something is who we are. I'm not steady because I have a hair in it. Okay, here is my face. Now disappear. Here we come. And,
hey, dude.
Hey.
There's something wrong with this place.
Of course, I think it's a mirror.
I think there's a mirror world.
Guys, mirrors want me to be in the picture.
Yeah, think. Take it in.
Guys, want me to be in the picture? I'm the closest to the dog.
It's gonna close up.
Big show. Okay,
enough with that. Now stop.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Ew, gross.
I feel like the scream.
Hey, Clara. Clara, let's get into the whole thing. Now you're bad.
Hey, I have a normal head. No man.
Hey, I want to try my...
Okay.
I know how to get the swirly head. I figured it out. Everything here is swirly. Everything here is swirly.
Hear my fingers.
Stop it.
This can't be...
Bye, Ben. Take care.
See you, Harrison.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, look at that.
Look. Look, Ben, you have a head. Ben, you have hands coming out of your head. It looks like a crab.
Oh, look.
Ow!
Watch out! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye, sweetie. I'm leaving.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Give me a kiss.
Yeah.
And a big hug.
Bye, Harrison. Have fun at school this week.
Bye, bye.
Alright, okay. Look. Look like a monster.
Here's a song I wrote, and I hope you like it. It's about Da Vinci and his flying machines, even though they never worked. I wanna lift into the sky. I wanna fly away. I wanna lift into the sky. I gotta find a way. I'm feeling kinda distressed. Bad like all the rest. If Galileo can see it, why can't I explore it? Why? I wanna lift into the sky. I wanna see amazing sights. I wanna lift into the sky. Why? This is the time where a nobody becomes a somebody.
As you can see,
I have the ability to mirror everything. Pull slowly, pull me together like this. Watch this. Look at this. Watch me disappear. Oh yeah. Mirror image. Watch. Thank you.
What's going on? I'm a comic book character in my pajamas. I'm in my pajamas. Well, something going on. Wait, I wonder what happens when bang, pow, flock. Wait a second. Wait, what's that big light? Where's it coming from? Wait a second. Huh? Can you see me okay? I went into the olden times. What's wrong with this phenomenon? Help
Ben.
Me!
Like, we're in a comic book, okay, guys? Ready? What's going on?
I'm a comic book character? Okay, let me test this out. Bang! Pow! Thwack! Whoa!
Ew.
Oh. Hi!
Sneeze.
Achoo!
Boring.
I know. We're like in another dimension. No, alien!
Hi, guys. I think I have a big head. What do you think? Sometimes I even fall over. I don't know why. I think I'm falling over. Goodbye. Hi, guys. I'm cool, right? And I can make my head twirl like this. Whoop. Wait. Whoop. 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 See? Isn't it cool? Oops. My head is being sucked in. I can't even... Hi, guys. I'm stuck in here. This is weird. I'm all blinded from all the colors. Maybe you can. You could go out again. Whoa. That was weird. Whoa. No. Hey. My head's upside down. Man, this is like a vacuum cleaner. This is scary. Whoa. Woo! Ugh! Ow! Ouch! Gosh, this thing hurts. Whoa! Look at my face. It's all long. I look. My head's like a squashed. This is weird. My head's stuck in it again. Stuck to it now. Goodbye, people. I think I'm gonna be stuck in here for a while. I need to press the stop button. Goodbye.
Hi, guys. It's me again. I got my head out of that thingy, but now I'm stuck in this. And I don't see any way out. No, they're closing me in now. Goodbye. My lip is stretched out. Oh, I hate this. Oh, hi. You can see me now. Good. Wow, I'm moving it. Let's see. If I can move this in the right direction, I'll be able to see me. Here we go. Hi. Ooh, this is creepy. Isn't this cool? Right here. Oh no, it's getting small. Oops. Hi. I'm eating the light tunnel. My nostrils. It looks like a mouth and eyes. I'm the evil mastermind. I ate Harrison. Now it's only me and you. Let's fight. Hi, guys. My sister's having like a spa day with her friends. And my lips are really like pink right now. So, and she put all this stuff on the screen so it looks all girly and stuff. She put like lipstick on it and everlasting spray. They're over there right now, and they did some other stuff to me, and I don't like when her friends come over. But this is the first time, and I know I'm not gonna like it. And now they put this thing on me that it makes me blink a lot, like right now. I don't like it. I have to sometimes hold my eyes together. Okay. And, you know, I don't like it. And sometimes they just, like, turn off the lights or something to scare me, but I'm not scared. See, they're doing it right now. I don't like it. They must have had this remote or something because they're turning my face pink. I don't like this. This is weird. Hello? See, she's really like a girl and stuff. And it looks like I have hair. It looks like I'm a girl, kind of. See, I hate it. Sorry. Whoa, now I have a blue face. I wonder why. Oh, it's pink now again. Let me try something. Hey, it's blue now. Oh, they're making it darker. It's regular now. I really hate my sister. Really do. She pierced my ears today when I was asleep. I had to get new ears. Seriously, at the ear shop. And they had exactly what I needed. Exactly like my other ones. Hate her. Really do. So, that's... Okay. I gotta go. They're kinda getting up on me here, so... They just got that remote. Pink. Hate my sister. Hate her.
Mom? What happened? Hello again. Greetings. My face is ready right here. Now, I bet you remember me. The time and world and the universe traveler. But you know, I can be many people. Now, I shall go away. You don't see me now, but I'm there. Oh yes, I'm there. Hi, now I think this is a perfectly normal place to be. Wait, what's happening? I feel kind of weird. Wait, you're wondering how I can do that? I'm wondering the same thing! Whoa, what's going on? What's going on? Wow. Let's hope it doesn't happen again. Oh gosh.
Ow, help.
This place is freaky. I think I'm okay for now, but you know what I mean? Wait, this isn't good. Whoa. Hey, no closing in. We have come for you, Ben. We have come to... I will kill you if it's the last thing I do. Ben. Help. No! Oh my gosh, I'm alright, but I'm still in a weird world and I know at any second something might happen. Am I zooming? Whoa. Look, heavy head. Whoa! Hey, I'm bouncing it. Oh, yeah, I'm doing it.
I'm on this baby, that's just me. I'm not a supermodel, I still eat McDonald's, baby, that's just me. Machine. nothing else is real.
Tell me something I don't know.
Hey, can someone help me find my head? I mean, it was just right here. Ugh, this is weird. Watch. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Gong. Found both my heads. Awkward. Wait. Am I? Okay, I'm back. Back to normal. Almost. Yeah, I'm back to normal. Okay, good. Some people say that if you smile wide enough, it'll split your head in two. Let's try it. Are you ready for me? Darth Vader, owner. I hate being a conjoined twin, you know what I mean? Oddly stretchy. But there's nothing wrong with that. Ugh. Kind of a hard pull. No.
Thank you.
never say what you mean. But I start to go insane every time that you look at me. You only hear half of what I say, and you're only showing up to me.
And give a listener out there a chance to win $1 million. So, repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
No, no.
No, no.
Okay. Here goes.
Here goes.
Big Mac, a BLT, a quarter pound of whistle, just filet, fish, a hamburger, a cheeseburger, a happy meal, make a sticky, cream, a special, regular, a larger size of salad, chef, a garden, or a chicken salad, or a breakfast, a meal, a hot kitchen sausage, maybe this is making a cheese sauce, a sunny for the sushi, a natural pies, a sunny new variety, a salsa, crunchy kinds of shakes, and fries, a nature, cookies, and a drink, a Coca-Cola, diet, Coke, and orange, drink, a Sprite, and coffee, a gift, you a loaf of milk, also an orange, or salad, and downs, to get the cookies, and get this all in one place.
Greetings, Earthlings. We must take the lyrics, or song words, as you stupids would call them, and use them for this amazing experiment. I may look only a boy of 9. That is what I am on Earth. But once I reach my actual spaceship, you will all understand that I have been alive ever since the beginning. And I've only been alive so far, and I still haven't bought a toothbrush. Here are the lyrics I need, and I think you'll hand over to me. We must take all of them from the world and find the recipe for McDonald's. I'd like a Big Mac, McBLT, a quarter pound of with some cheese, filet, a fish, a hamburger, a cheeseburger, a Happy Meal, McNuggets, tasty golden french fries, regular or larger size, and salad, chef or garden, or chicken salad or Oriental, big breakfast, egg McMuffin, hot cakes, and sausage. Oh, maybe biscuits, bacon, egg and cheese, a sausage, Danish, hush browns too. Ooh, yummy. And 4 dessert hot apple pies and sundaes, 3 varieties, a soft serve cone, 3 kinds of shakes, and chocolatey cookies, and a drink of Coca-Cola, Diet Coke, an orange drink, a Sprite and coffee, decaf, 2, a low-fat milk, also an orange juice. I love McDonald's, good time, good taste, and I get this all in one place.
Hand it over.
Now, or you'll be forced to see my teeth for the rest of your life.
No, Clara!
You said drop it.
No! Drop them one at a time.
Sorry. I dropped them two at a time. Okay? Let me drop them one at a time. Ready, and go. Press it.
Go! Drop. Drop. Beep, beep, boop, boop, boop. Now get up on the thing, and then jump.
Drop
it.
Now push it back up. Okay, now, Ben.
Now, get up there and jump. To here, as far as you can go. Okay, now get ready to get back up and jump. Literally jump. That's what I did. Just jump as far as you can.
Well, no, I didn't.
Hey, you guys set the table, okay?
Well, actually, my aunt, my aunt, uncle,
Now you can jump.
To me. Oh, and then
I just got an idea.
What?
Okay, so.
Oh, are we
film?
Okay, whatever. Whatever!
Is you have to jump onto this so it looks like I threw you. So I'll go like this, and that means you jump. Okay, so. Start it. Jump on here. Jump, jump, jump to me. Now, jump backwards. Jump like that. Jump. Jump.
Whoa, Ben. Okay, everyone, I'm going to take this apart. Wait, actually show it to them. That'll look a little bit better. I'm going to be...
God, this is so comfortable.
Your eyes, and you're gonna have to show it to them. A E I O U. I know it's supposed to look dorky.
Are you gonna take the picture already?
It's a film. Oh. Oh my gosh. This is a weird world.
Come on.
What? It's a film.
Oh gosh.
Yes, you posing.
If the chair had not been right there, I would have been dead.
Hi.
Yeah! Hello, film. She?
I am beautiful. In a way.
She is weird.
So are you. You have braces. In second grade.
See my braces, everyone?
Yeah, everyone meaning who, Clara.
Everyone meaning me!
Sat down on the bucket of pieces.
You gonna listen?
Yeah, I'm gonna listen.
You know we're filming, right, Jordan? We're filming the whole time. Clara, go cut it off.
Someone's on me.
One time this kid was doing this to me. I'm like...
That's right, Clara. It's all on camera that you can't fight in. Yeah. And I can't.
Mr. Weirdo.
It's all on camera that you can fight us, and then we're gonna get this to the police, and we're gonna be all
clear.
Hey!
That's why you shouldn't be using.
Whose side are you on?
Hi, you.
No,
cat.
This can only against my will to pop my toes.
The toe poppers are coming.
You're totally weird.
Stop. Toes.
No, you must not.
Yes.
You know we're still filming right now.
Hey, guys, what's up, boy?
Let's make out and never say this again.
I'm kidding. And it's like if you actually do.
Heather, you get you guys are all this way.
Ah, what?
No.
Let's make out now.
Oh, God.
Feel safe with this.
Oh, we're still filming.
Name people, places, things as Smith, New York, potatoes, wings. Pronouns are used in place of nouns. I think, she sings, they work, he frowns. Adjectives add something to the nouns as old New York and little towns. And don't forget that many, few, and all the numbers are adjectives too. Verbs come next, the words that tell of action, being, and state as well. To work, become, exist, and curb. Each one of these is called a verb. Adverbs add something to the meaning of adjectives as brightly gleaming. To verbs, they also add a thought, as when we say was nearly caught. And last, an adverb has the chore of making other adverbs tell us more than one alone could hope to tell, as in she sang that very well. To find an adverb, this test try, ask how or when or where or why. Prepositions show relation as with affection in our nation. Conjunctions, as their name implies, are joining words. They are the ties that bind together day and night, calm but old, dull or bright. Interjections are words that show sudden emotion as alas, ah, oh. Thus briefly does this jingle state the parts of speech which total eight.
Hey, I got started bumping my head. Okay, I know. I just wanted to say I got this big bump in my head. Pretty cool, isn't it? Whoa, my fingers look weird because of this. Whoa! It goes back in, it goes out, it goes in. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. So, bye, peoples. Great, hey guys. I'm gonna make it like. Okay, so when I'm done with this video, make like. Go back on it slowly and you'll see some really cool things, okay? So, just the video isn't boring, but when you go back, like, in a little switch thing down there, you just, like, switch it, then it'll be sort of cool. Okay. I've got pizza all over. Okay. Three of these pillows. Now, just go back on the video. Okay, guys, I'm gonna make another video. One second, let me turn up my volume on this so you can hear me better. So, scroll back like you did on the last video, but this one's gonna be super cool. Okay, bye. Okay.
Go play
something.
Okay, I'm
okay, let me just go back on the video. Okay. Hey guys, so I did another video like my two other ones, but it's gonna be a little bit different than pillow throwing. But I really think you'll like it. Okay, so just give it a thumbs up because it's not on YouTube. But if you watch it, like Ben or Heather or Harrison, and are making fun of me talking right now, which will probably happen later. But anyway, tell me it's awesome. But don't make fun of me. Okay. Like you usually do. Okay. Anyway, let's start. Da da da. Now go back on it. Now go back. Hey guys, what's up? Okay, so I am not gonna do a video sort of like my other ones, but I just wanted to say hi. I thought that you might like some cool effects on the next one. So, like, here, if you go down and then go to the right, one of my other videos, there are really cool effects, like, my head grows out and stuff, and it's just, like, my face feels sort of weird. It's just really cool.
So make sure and watch that. One other thing, Merry Christmas. And I guess that's pretty much it. But yeah, so peace. Hey guys, I told you to watch this. It's so awesome. It's like a pie me. You might notice that I always have that going. And that's background for my videos now. Well, the Christmas tree. It's like a green screen on that side. So I can't really move my hand right there. But it's sort of awesome. Yeah, so not feeling very well, but so, peace. Watch my next.